out here with the superstar. I've missed the entire meal because I didn't think about it until he said something. So that's not good, but we are on our phones. Don't say, oh, well, it's gone now, but I mean, those are my little leftovers, but we had a cracking up in here. Check us out on Snapchat. It's gonna be like way after. So yeah, I'm so honored right now to be with
this. Oh my god.
To be with the superstar. Gave me the time of day when he came to Vegas. We are at, what is this place called? Seisei Sushi. In Vegas. So. Don't play shy there. Okay. Okay. Alright, I'm getting ready to head out so I can go study and he can go be him and do the things that he does, whatever that may be.
And be lazy.
Yeah, be lazy, he says. We'll talk to you later. Good morning. I'm just pulling up to the dentist. I woke up. Well, I didn't wake up late, kind of. My alarm didn't go off. My phone died. So I had to just like pop up. I think it was God. Just like get up. You can't miss your appointment that you set yourself because you're now an adult. So yeah. So I'm here. I can't record inside, but I know I'm going to be upset coming out of here because I'm going to be hungry and every restaurant is right here, but it's okay. It's okay because it's 7 o'clock in the morning still. So by the time I get out, I probably still won't be hungry. I might be a little hungry. I don't know. But let me go in and beat these people that just are pulling up. Hey guys, just got to David's Bridal. I am waiting on my girlfriends to get here, but I'm going to go in and give them my swatch first so I can just go ahead and get started and hopefully we don't have to take all day and then we'll do some very light hanging out and I'll probably study while we're hanging out. So let me head in here and see what they got. I took Snapchat off my phone so I could focus, but I had to get it back just to talk about Tierra. I'm at David's Bridal dress shopping. We agreed on 12:30. It is almost 1 o'clock. Maybe like 2 minutes till 1 o'clock. Do you see her anywhere? No, because the host is laying here. Here we go, what's up, Tierra? Now for those of you who watch the vlog, you know I have no patience. She finna be fired. She gonna call me and ask me, am I in the store? Where she at?
You got me feeling for your lust. One touch will make me in love. No faking, I can't control myself. You know I'm never getting up. No doubt, you got me dropped down to your feet. I can't control myself. You got me feeling for your lust. One touch will make me in love. No faking, I can't control myself. You know I'm never getting up. No, I'm never getting up. so we can do anything like no such things, no, when I'm with you.
Said yes to the dress.
And I was on time.
So Tierra's dress has an issue. And it won't be here 5 days until the wedding. What should she do? Boop.
Yeah, I'm kidding.
Right? She's so
what should she do?
Click thumbs up if you think no.
Like, your dress is a 15-week order time, and they need about that.
What are they weeks?
Is it the color?
We're ordering it in the 4-week color and the sizing. I can pick all the ones there. All the sizes in 4 weeks.
Can I just have you fill out the highlighted part?
So what if it was in navy?
Why would I have a navy dress?
I'm just asking because she said all the dresses in coral reef, so I just want to know.
Is that a hard color to?
Yeah, that's why I'm like, what's the deal with the coral reef? It was very specific.
It's a popular color for this time.
Clearly, she didn't think of that. So.
Check how we're doing.
Thank you so much.
All right, dear, it's 1:59.
It's coming in January. In January. Well, can I get mine on a priority? I need alterations since we're making stuff happen today.
Well, I can send an email on yours too.
Please.
See if we can get it earlier.
Yeah, I have to get alterations.
Yeah. This is actually her.
Praise God. Look at them working it out.
Come in on the same day.
Make sure you come to David's bridal.
You can come
for.
She's
vlogging for you guys. So
come to David's bridal.
It's on Sahara.
Right, on Sahara in Las Vegas. In any location. To get your dresses. Right. Follow the coupon code in the description box.
Thank you so much.
20% off or $20 off. Is $20 off.
Perfect. And we'll send that email for you ladies, okay?
For bridesmaid dresses.
Okay. You guys are all set.
Thank you. Thank you, Lyrica.
You're welcome.
So what's the plan?
Coming to Roberto's on the east side. It's a little skeptical about this, having my camera out because it's the east side. This is some of the best food. I don't care what y'all say. I don't care how y'all feel. This is where it's at. I like the curtless back.
It looks like these
are
the
and nobody would care.
I'm trying to figure out how we still friends and y'all don't nourish the relationship.
What do you mean?
Oh,
We're not going.
We already ran away.
He's trying to kill us.
Damn. We're gonna be stuck here for 21 minutes.
If he would have just drove a little bit faster, I could have made it.
Well, you taking it?
No. Let's do it.
Set it off in this room.
Look at the light in this camera. You see this?
That's quality, honey.
Yes.
It looks like it's bright outside.
It does.
This is actually really good. I need one for the car.
It's so dark.
A camera?
To get me and Zylan's conversations. No, we took Zylan driving. Oh my God.
Wait, y'all let him drive?
It was the funniest
thing. You
hear
the CPS? He's six.
Let me tell you. It was like a Friday night after we had dinner at Applebee's, and so we took him into the parking lot at his school, and like Chris let him sit.
Alright, that's how y'all cars end up stolen in the middle of the night.
Chris let him sit on his lap, and Zylan got in the front seat and got on the wheel. As soon as Chris like pulled off the brake, Zylan was like, like he was about to have like a heart attack. He was breathing so hard. It was the funniest thing in the world. And so we told him, he told us that he was going to tell his friends at school, and we were like, no, you can't tell anybody because the police will come and get you.
So, yes, like, they will. They gonna come get you. They gonna come get you too.
You and your mama.
So, like the next weekend, we went to go pick up Mia, and he was like, "Mia, I'm gonna tell you something, but don't tell the cops."
You do know that's illegal, right?
He was like, "My mom let me drive."
My dad used to let me drive while I'm talking, but I never stole the cars. Mm-hmm. I didn't, did yeah. I?
She just looked
no, I didn't.
Shoot, they gonna be mad at me.
Right. Hold on to your lines.
I never stole, did you steal a car?
Remember that one time, Tierra, it was after school and my dad had football practice and we went to McDonald's? Do you remember that? Yes. And he calls me, he was so mad, he goes, Jatar, where's my car? I was like, we just went to McDonald's. I didn't even have my license then either. He was so mad. I was like, we just went to McDonald's.
You always were a troublemaker.
Stop, I got it from you. I didn't start sneaking out the house until I was your
friend. I didn't what? Sneaking out. I was not sneaking out. I did not sneak out.
Mm-hmm. I was sneaking out of hotel rooms and stuff.
Mm-hmm. That was with Jatara.
That was both.
And that was my first trip ever doing that. And I so get caught.
So you did it.
That was out of a hotel room
she's
on a cheer trip.
She stuttered.
To go to a different hotel room. Are you kidding me?
And a I did. Boys hotel room.
All right, we need to cut the camera. Hotel. The battery is dying. Miss Rush was so mad. I am so freaking pissed. We like, dang, what happened? Why? We hopped back in the bed. That didn't happen. My first trip. 4 years, first trip going outside the room, I get caught. That's why I don't do nothing now, because I'm always the person to get caught. Oh, she was so mad. Jamming. Threw us under the bus.
Just start crying.
Oh, man. Dang. Straight threw us under the bus.
With the baby?
I told my mom, I was like, look, mom, you gonna get a phone call. Miss Winters. No, that wasn't Miss Green. Michelle. Raise your hand. Jatara, raise your hand.
I couldn't stand that bitch.
Jamit, raise your hand. Those are them.
I hate her. Those
were the ones. We're like, dang, you gonna tell a principal on the bus in front of everybody? Everybody already knows things. Shut up, bitch!
I'm gonna have to bleep that out.
I say that all the time. This not gonna make the vlog. And then that.
It makes the vlog.
You can't say that on the vlog. And now it's across the fucking YouTube.
It's about to go down. All right, we're finna eat, hang out, and then I'm studying later, and then
drinks.
Have a good night.
Yeah.